situation like Everett Ray. Nice seal, but watch the patience. He gets the defender up and he waits until in those fights, you know, like Spartans fighting.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, Ray's just hitting threes now.
Steph, looks at you and said, I thought you.
And this is what, as I mentioned earlier, you got to do against the press. You got a little opening. You have. Watch Everett Ray. Normally SMU would pass this open man on the baseline, but nice pass faking, faked out both defenders.
In the passing lane, leading the break, unselfish, Davis, the extra pass to Ray.
Come back to a 20-point lead, Ray underneath. Ball move, and
it's in Philadelphia, the city of brotherly love. Now you know where that name comes from, right?
Inform me.
So the Greek word, Philios,
holds you down as a player, but please, just make sure the defense moves. Give me a couple passes and then attack the gaps.
Needs to work on.
If they want to become a championship team, make it to the NCAA tournament, make some noise, what do they have to do?
Double the deal and times out. Yeah, hasn't even attempted a three on the season. He's made two here tonight. Shows how deep they're going into their bench right now with those injuries.
Another three!
Sometimes like, look, I can, so let's do it. I mean, we know what's going in. Send a little message. Show the crowd what I can do.
Rage with three to Jalen Franklin, who is the team's assist leader. So they are looking to get consistent point guard production, which they had for Franklin for 3 years.
You're out of position when you go for a steal. Make it an easy one.
And you're seeing the effectiveness of this press. Phillips got two hands on the last two passes. Got to be careful. Everett Ray.
Long entry pass. And Ray. 5 for 21 from three-point land. Did not go well in that regard for them. Now they're off to a better start percentage-wise here, but that's fast. The possession that they... ...seems to go. And New Orleans, they like the pressure. They need a turnover. They're not going to get it.
Walk, but still, who cares with that?
Right. Davis left open. Ray, the offensive
nice
board.
Pass.
Clarify, by what I mean competitive, that means competitive for conference titles.
I'm having the lead. Mustangs on offense, the three by...
Think he will be out long. Mustangs next game Wednesday against North...
Mustangs. Lubinowicz to check it in from the baseline. Tries to lob it for Williams.
A little hardened walk, but still, who cares with that?